When I became president, one of my concerns was that a lot of the corporations, a lot of the business people, a lot of the community leaders, not only in Edmond, but in Oklahoma City, were not identifying with UCO. And so we came up with the idea of the Presidential Partners. Had a very humble beginning. There were basically none. And today, as I'm visiting with you, they tell me we're at 600 Presidential Partners that pledge at least $1,000 a year for a scholarship. And what we do is we let the people, if they want to, choose the area that they want the scholarship to go. Not only are they contributing the money for scholarships, but they're giving a commitment in their heart to UCO. And I think one of the successes that we've had at the campus since that time is that the metropolitan communities identify now with UCO. Every year we have the luncheon for Presidential Partners. It's fun to have somebody who's making a contribution sitting at a table at the luncheon with the student getting the scholarship in their name. What we're able to do now is with the Presidential Partners, current graduating students say, hey, that's something I can do. And so we have a lot of students who just a few years out of college are now becoming Presidential Partners and saying, somebody help me. Now I need to help somebody else.